You know that feeling when you have a really special talent? And even everyone in your book club tells you you have this totally special talent. And even though it's such a long shot, you decide to hitchhike out to LA because you want to audition for America's Got Talent. And you get there, and you're on stage, and it's going well. It is going really, really well, and you are so excited. And then all of a sudden, you vomit all over David Hasselhoff? Well, it doesn't matter, because there is a way to use that talent and make serious money by becoming a street performer.
Tell me how long you've been doing this.
I've been the original Chicago Tin Man for about 6-7 years now.
Would you describe yourself as like a mime, but a mime that could kick most mimes' asses?
I describe myself as the greatest mime of all time.
So tell me about what exactly you do up there on that platform, being silver.
I stand still and watch the crowd.
What do you love most about it?
This is fun. This is not work.
So talk to me about money, though. We're in some dire straits economically. Are you feeling that people are penny-pinching, literally, a little more?
You know, they're not penny-pinching more than they usually are. The economy can be great. It's still going to penny-pinch. But these are mostly tourists, and these are people not even from Chicago, and they're on vacation. They're looking to throw away some money anyway. It just happens to fall in my bucket.
Better spent on you than in the Disney store, right?
Right.
How much do you think he makes in a given day?
Well, he is on North Michigan, so you would think a lot.
That's a lot to you.
Know, maybe $500.
So tell me, on a good day, how much can you walk away with?
Enough to pay my rent.
In a day?
In a day.
But what about on a bad day then? Is it possible that you might walk away with just like a couple dollars and a condom?
I think I'll probably make a good $80 or $90 just in change before I walk away with just a couple dollars and a condom.
In the course of one day?
In the course of a couple hours.
You could get up there and do it?
No, I could not get up there.
I couldn't even
spray paint myself like that.
You think if you had a little bit of time to train that you could do what he does?
Probably not. I don't move like that.
Well, hopefully I'll have a run at it too.
I can definitely put you in silver.
I think I might be able to work up a fair number of tips.
Oh, really?
Just having the silver on makes me feel a little bit more like a tin woman. But I feel like I need some pointers from you.
All they want to do is see you move. So the moment you move, they're satisfied. There's no money, no glory. They walk away happy. Now, if you stand still and you make them wait until they put some money in the bucket, they appreciate it more.
And it's that anticipation. They're like, oh, yeah, is he going to move? Let's see how I did. Kenneth, what gives? I only got $2 and it looks like a phone number.
See, you moving is your gift to the audience to show your appreciation. If you're giving them gifts and giving them appreciation before they show you anything, if they don't have to, they're not going to show you anything.
How long did I do that for? 3 minutes? Yeah. And I made out with $2 and a phone number? That guy could be hot.
And you could do it again.